Have you ever noticed that some children's eyeglasses prescriptions only seem to get worse and worse every single year? Ever wonder if there was a way to slow the progression of their nearsightedness? Well, in this video, we're covering just that. So smash that like button and let's take a look. Today we're going to be talking about myopia, which is something that affects over 40% of Americans and is increasing at an alarming rate, especially in school-aged children. Myopia, sometimes referred to as nearsightedness, is an eye health condition where the eye grows too long, causing light to focus inside the eye incorrectly, leading to blurred distance vision. Now, a number of factors can influence if someone develops myopia, including family history. The likelihood of a child developing myopia is increased if their parents have it, and research has shown that our modern lifestyle factors, such as increased screen time and less time outdoors, may influence its development as well. Childhood myopia is usually first diagnosed in kids who are between the ages of 5 and 10 years old. Oftentimes, vision gets worse during the eye's rapid growth years and then begins to stabilize at about the age of 15-16. Now, if you're somebody who's always seen very well with just glasses and contacts, you may not see the real need for a product that can slow myopic progression. However, worsening myopia may lead to sight-threatening conditions later in life, such as retinal detachments, glaucoma, cataracts, and myopic maculopathy. One of the best things that you can do for your child is to make sure that you're taking them in for annual comprehensive eye examinations so that your doctor can determine if your child's myopia is getting worse and what different options your doctor recommends for slowing progression of myopia. One of the most exciting advancements in the myopia management space is CooperVision's MiSight one-day contact lenses, and I'm super excited to be working with them to help announce this innovation. These are the first and only soft contact lenses FDA approved to slow myopia progression in children ages 8 to 12 at initiation of treatment. They work by using active control technology, which features a specialized design of alternating vision correction and treatment zones that help improve blurred distance vision while simultaneously slowing the progression of myopia. That's pretty cool, right? MiSight one-day contact lenses are the cornerstone of the Brilliant Futures Myopia Management Program, which is a comprehensive myopia management approach by CooperVision offered in the United States. You can learn more about myopia and Brilliant Futures with MiSight One Day by checking out the link in the video description below. Thanks so much for watching. Again, this is Dr. Allen here. Keep an eye on it, and we'll talk to you soon.